Ready to bug out? This is actually a giant African millipede. And of course, they're called millipede because they have all these gajillion little legs here. The good news about these guys is that they are the giants. They can get up to a foot long, but they don't bite. So that's actually pretty cool. And this guy here is absolutely wonderful. I love this little dude. It's kind of like, oh my God, it's the weirdest feeling. It's almost like a comb is climbing on my nose right now. Absolutely incredible animals for sure. Oh my gosh, what is he doing? This is pretty wild. I gotta be honest with you. It's a little bit of a weird thing, but there you go. If you want a cool bug, African millipedes, they're pretty dope.